Divisibility rules. Definitions. Whole numbers are the positive integers and zero. Divisibility rule is a shorthand way of determining whether a whole number is divisible by another without performing the division. Divisible by means when we divide a number by another, the result is a whole number without remainder. Knowing the basic divisibility rules is important. It helps us find the prime factorization, the least common multiple, or LCM, and the greatest common factor, or GCF. And it helps in simplifying fractions. In this video, we'll talk about the divisibility rules of the first prime numbers, 2, 3, 5, 7, and 11. Note that it is useful to know the multiplication tables of the numbers 0 to 12. Divisibility rule of number 2. The last digit of the number should be even. In other words, it should be any of the following numbers 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Let's try the number 2310. The last digit is 0. Therefore, 2310 is divisible by 2. Divisibility rule of number 3. Add up all the digits of the number together. If the sum is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. This rule can be used again if needed. For the number 2310, 2 plus 3 plus 1 plus 0 equals 6. The sum of all the digits equals 6. 6 is divisible by 3. Therefore, 2310 is divisible by 3. Divisibility rule of number 5. The last digit of the number should be either 0 or 5. For the number 2310, the last digit is 0. Therefore, 2310 is divisible by 5. Divisibility rule of number 7. Multiply the last digit by 2, then subtract it from the number made by the other digits. If the result is divisible by 7, then the number is divisible by 7. This rule can be used again if needed. Subtract the bigger number minus the smaller number. Let's try the number 588. The last digit is 8. 8 times 2 equals 16. The number made by the other digits is 58. 58 minus 16 equals 42. 42 is divisible by 7. Therefore, 588 is divisible by 7. For the large numbers like 324,310, it takes some time to apply the previous method on this number, so we will do the following. Subtract the number made by the last three digits from the number made by the other digits. If the result is divisible by 7, then the number is divisible by 7. This method can be used again if needed. If the number made by the last three digits is larger than the number made by the other digits, then we subtract the bigger number minus the smaller number. The number made by the last three digits is 310. The number made by the other digits is 324. 324 minus 310 equals 14. 14 is divisible by 7. Therefore, 324,310 is divisible by 7. Divisibility rule of number 11. Add up the digits in the odd-numbered places together, and add up the digits in the even-numbered places together. If the difference between the two results is divisible by 11, then the number is divisible by 11. We find the difference by subtracting the bigger number minus the smaller number. For the number 2310, the digits in the odd-numbered places are 2 and 1. 2 plus 1 equals 3. The digits in the even-numbered places are 3 and 0. 3 plus 0 equals 3. Then 3 minus 3 equals 0. 0 is divisible by 11. Therefore, 2310 is divisible by 11. Thank you for watching MathMix YouTube channel. If you found this video useful, then please subscribe, like, comment, and share.